I needed you, okay? I needed you and you weren't there. All you ever done to me was break me, hurt me, insulted me, made me feel like I was an abomination. And for what? Because I loved you? Because I saw the best in you? Because I saw that there was a human in there and all I wanted to do was to get to know that person? Why was I wrong for that? What did I do? Because as far as I knew, I loved you with everything in my heart. I tried every day for you. Oh, just to be told that I was nothing. That I was a mistake. A freak. And still to this day, I think about you. Thinking what I should have done. But no. I didn't fail you. You failed me. Because you should have been there. It was your job. It was your duty as a parent to show me. And all I ever got in life was just a bunch of reasons why I was just in your way. And why I should have been sorry for it. I get if you were just trying to teach me to be happy or to live my life, but you never showed me a single lesson. The only time you've ever came in was to hurt me. You never once told me what I was doing wrong. You just expected me to know what I was doing. And I would spend days, nights talking to you while you were under the influence of alcohol. Hoping to find that little spark of humanity. Hoping to find that little semblance of what sorrowful or empathy that was probably left inside of you, but all I felt and all I saw was darkness. And at that moment, I started to realize that you didn't care. You just wanted to bring me down with you. What did I ever do to you? Why did you see me as the mistake that I was? I didn't take you from your career. I didn't take you from your life. I never asked to be here. I never even understood if I even wanted to be alive because everything that I represented, I based my life off of was to make you happy. That's all I ever did, was to make you happy and to one day hope that you would see something good in me. But as time progressed and the older I got, the less hope that I ever had in myself, because there was nothing left in me. So I created this person, this persona, this shadow, in hopes that maybe I can be the hero that I needed to be, that I needed to have when I was a kid. And maybe somewhere deep in all this persona that maybe I could save that kid I was. And so I wore this title, helping people and showing them to a treasure that I don't think I can ever find. I'm trying every single day to see what it was that I did wrong. And the more I see it, the more I realize that no, I never messed up. Because I didn't know any better. I was a child and you forsook me. Every day I live my life, it's a mark against your memory. And you know what? I'm not ashamed of it. I'm not ashamed of being who I am. I'm not ashamed of this amazing person that I am because I am trying my best. I may not always get it right, but I am human. And I wish you saw that in me. You never cared. So you know what? This marks a new day. Not only the end of my escapism, my addictions to hurting myself and self-loathe. No. This marks a new beginning for me to embrace the person that I am, to embrace my dreams. And everything that you left for me can go to fucking hell. Because what you left for me is now a stain in my mark. And I regret ever giving you the chance. Because now all I want to do is just have fun and be the man you always told me not to be. Because that is a better man than you will ever be in your fucking life. So go to hell. For those of you who are watching who have a history of being abused, know that this doesn't have to be just about me marking the day that I take back my life alone. You can do it too. I know that it's scary and I know that it helps, it makes you question your own future, but it all can be done if you just decide to take your life back today. It doesn't have to be your end. It doesn't have to be your entire future. It doesn't have to be your life. Your life is yours. Take it back, like I'm doing right now. Saying what needs to be said out loud, and then letting it go.